call his name Emmanuel.
You will find the babe wrapped in swaddling cloths and lying in a manger.
For unto you is born this day a Savior, who is Christ the Lord.
He is the light, in him there is no darkness at all.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to men.
They sang praise with gladness, bowed their heads, and worshipped him.
The Son of Righteousness shall arise with the healing in his wings.
Praise be to the Lord, the God of Israel, because he has come and redeemed his people.
And there were, in the same country, shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. But the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all the people.